All right. What's going on, everybody? My name is Mike.
My name is Jess.
And today we're playing something I've never streamed before. And super excited because I have been having an absolute blast with this game. It's called GeoGuessr. If you don't know, I'll explain it in a second. I just want to make sure you guys can hear the music playing. I got some lo-fi playing in the background because there's no sound to this game. So we're just going to have some fun and enjoy it here. So yeah, hope everybody has had an excellent day. And I don't know. I am starting a little bit. I apologize. My throat is still bugging me, so I will be clearing my throat here. So as of right now, I don't have any other plans for any other game. I don't know. Who knows? Anyways, so this game is pretty simple. Basically, you can do the whole world, famous places, but you pick a map, and literally, it drops you anywhere within the map, and you have to figure out where you are. And it's so much fun, and I've been wanting to play this on stream ever since I discovered what game this is. So let's just get started, huh? So, so in case you have no idea how to figure out where the frig you are, it's pretty simple, actually. You kind of try to find different vehicles. You want to find different signs. Here's a sign right here. So that doesn't tell me much. It doesn't look like it's an American sign, though. Alright, let's see what this is. Telephone, okay. That's not an American phone number either. Okay, so doesn't help too much. I see another sign. What do you mean prepaid Visa? Okay, that's definitely not English.
Switzerland.
I don't know what Switzerland. Trying to see what this sign. Okay, what does this sign say? What is the dot over the Z?
Swag.
No, I'm assuming it's some kind of European, but I honestly have no clue. What is this language? I have no idea. Okay. Let's just say I was gonna say somewhere around here. Belarus or Ukraine. It doesn't look Ukrainian to me, but I don't really know. Let's just try here.
Oh, snap.
Ooh. Oh, that was Polish? Wait a second. Let's see. Yeah, it was literally right over the line in Poland. Okay. Wasn't too bad, though. That wasn't an awful guess. Okay. Right off the bat. I don't even know. I can't even give any idea of what this is. This is like smack dab, middle of nowhere kind of deal.
Okay, fine.
Let's say cemetery. That's Spanish? Hey, why don't you drop an announcement in the Discord, by the way? I mean, okay, so I can't go any further this way. Try this way. Ooh, okay, here's a good sign I could take a look at. I mean, it looks like Spanish. It obviously doesn't help. It's like the second most... Yeah, I don't know, I was gonna stream Metroid Dread, but I was like, you know what, I feel like playing some GeoGuessr, and I had a pretty obnoxious evening at work. What's up, Chris Young? Okay, that's definitely not a car you see around America. If I can get a view of the license plate there. Definitely not an American license plate. I don't know, I'm not really getting Central America vibes, but at the same time, Spanish... Maybe... Alright, let's take a guess here. I'm gonna say somewhere... That's Turkey? Are you sure that's Turkey? I don't know if that's Turkey. Hey, you know what? I got the right language, and... Romania? I don't know about Romania. What's up, Rob? Alright, let's see. Okay, so we... So this is definitely... It's definitely Southern Hemisphere. Looks like this could be... I'm trying to see if I can get a... What's up, Ponda? Here we go. Welcome. Now that's definitely Turkey. Are you just saying that because Thanksgiving's around the corner? This definitely looks like Central America to me. Or South America. I've been practicing this game, like, off stream, like, before I was ready to stream it, because I didn't want to look like a complete loser. But, this is not Europe. There's no way this is Europe. So we got somebody for South Africa. Yeah, if this was Europe, we wouldn't be seeing palm trees. 5, 6, 7, 8. I was hoping to see some people. Hold on, we might have a big clue here. Welcome. I have no clue.
Wait, zoom into that. China!
Okay, just because they look Asian doesn't mean it's China, okay?
No, Hawaii. Hawaii.
No, it wouldn't have this much Spanish if it was Hawaii.
It's not Spanish. Oh.
I saw Spanish. That's Spanish. Brazil would be Portuguese.
Sanchez.
All right, I'm gonna take a guess here, and let's guess. No.
Ooh.
I was gonna say somewhere in like.
Guatemala.
I was actually thinking Guatemala or Costa Rica. I'm gonna try Guatemala, let's see. Oh, that's so bad. I literally couldn't be any further away. Oh, that was anybody thinking Philippines? I knew I wasn't. That they all look Spanish to me, I don't know.
Hey, I said China.
So. That's not Chinese. Yeah, that was bad.
It's different. It's different.
Okay. This looks like it could be America right here. Okay, I see. Got a lot of American-made cars. Ford, Chevy, Oldsmobile, or Buick. I don't really see what language the stop sign's in. Railroad crossing. Oh, we got an American stop sign. Ooh. What does that say? Tennessee. We're in Tennessee. Let's go.
Dead giveaway.
That's easy. Where's Dyer, though? Oh, that's not where I want to go. And how the frig are we gonna find this?
Ask me.
Well, as long as I get Tennessee, I'll be happy. Nashville. You know, I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say right in the middle here. Oh, not bad! Less than 400 kilometers. What's up, Yoshi? Jesse put an announcement in the Discord. That's the little bar you see at the bottom. What does it say? Come hang with us while we play randoms. That makes no sense.
Okay. Yes, it does!
Play randoms? Cromwell College.
You say that all the time!
Cromwell.
You say let's play randoms.
Race College.
Queensland?
Okay, so it's an English-speaking... Definitely North Korea. So it's an English-speaking country with... That's not an American phone number, though. But it looks tropical. Why is this... it looks...
A vibe.
That's America.
I'm just kidding.
Let me see if I can get a view of the license plates. Honestly, they kind of look American, but... Australia? Okay, where's the sun? Sun is to the north, so... If the sun's to the north, then it's most likely in the northern hemisphere. If you say Queensland, like, that seems like it would be a popular name of a city. You know, it's not like it's like something super unique, you know? I'm honestly thinking Canada. This looks Canadian to me. I know I said tropical, but now that I'm kind of going down the road here. I don't know, this doesn't look like Australia to me. Oh, never mind, we got a palm tree. Alright, now I'm a little thrown off here. What did that say? Oh, that's just Google. Alright, so, palm tree... For some reason, I'm thinking like Malaysia. No, it's definitely, it's not America because it's not American phone numbers.
Tampa.
Oh, wow, it was Australia. GG's on that one, Ponda. Brisbane. That was really bad. Let's start up another one. I could do these for hours. I love these. Okay. We got, not screw me. Just. All right, we got desert. Desert, palm trees. Let's check the license plate. Not too much help there. Can you guys hear the music, by the way? Ooh, Ford? I don't know if you guys are making meme guesses or if you're actually guessing. That's what Furman said, but... Oh. Oh, hold on. We got a Stein right here. Let me see. I can't go down there? What? But I can go down here, right? That makes sense. Sometimes, like, it's a little frustrating trying to go where you're... Like, I can't go left here. I don't know. When I see Ford, I try to think, are they, I mean, they must be in more areas than just... North America. What's going on with my music right now? For your new commute, it's gotta load. I had to reload the page, so excuse me one second while this stupid ad loads. What is happening? Okay. Mexico? I haven't seen any other language yet. So I'm gonna keep going until we see some kind of language. I think I saw was a Ford sign, but see that's not American license plates right there. That's steering me away from California. Is that Nautica? What? Atlantic. Yeah, see, that's... Oh, that's a... Is that a Euro? Wait a second. That looks like the Euro right there. I think we're in Portugal or Spain. I'm gonna go with Portugal. Portugale. Let's go! Haha, let's go! Oh man, that was a good find right there. Alright. It's good to take your time with these, cause you'll pick up subtle details and stuff. Again, non-American license plate. It's like, how the frick are you supposed to find out where you're at here? You can't even get a view of anything. It's Michigan. Honestly, I don't know how long this road's gonna go, so we might just have to... Oh, hold on, we got a sign. Doesn't help that area code. I am Geography Mike. I have no idea what language that is. I'm very surprised at how many languages use, like, I hate to say it, but English lettering. Is that the proper way to say it? Like they don't use different symbols. They use like the American alphabet. I have no clue. Why not look up the code? Because that's cheating! Martin! What's up, buddy? Hey, now we have somebody to tell us if we're, in Mexico. Germany? Does this look German? Does this... That's blocking out something big there, huh? Somebody really didn't want their property to be seen. Belgium, Holland. It's yeah, I'm definitely getting Europe vibes. Nope, not Mexico. Well, thank you for that one. Yeah, this is definitely European. I just don't know where exactly. I'm waiting to see if I can. I was getting some German vibes. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure German license plates are yellow. Ooh, what was that stop sign? It's a regular stop sign. Amelia. Okay, so it could be. You know what? I think I know where we are. I think we're in northern Italy. Oh! Dang! Okay, not bad. Luxembourg. Or Belgium.
Belgium.
Whoever said Belgium, GG's. Yeah, when I saw that, that looked Italian to me. I don't know. That's okay. That was pretty good, though. We got the right general area. You know, I'm okay with that. Okay, right off the bat, I'm feeling America. Is he gonna dodge over there to the right? Could be an American license plate. Yeah, I'm getting America for this one. Got a for sale. Oh, Acres. Is Acres, Oh, yeah. Area code 309. This is an American phone number. I just don't know where 309 is. Go down the road. Let's see if we can swap to this side. There we go. Let's see, what's that? Ciabatta. Hoer? Is that the name of the city? Hoer? What was the big warehouse? I don't know. It said it was for a lease, so I'm assuming that there was nothing in there. Somebody really put a tiny URL on their advertisement? That's kind of weird to me. I feel like we're in the Midwest, U.S. Just hoping to see a. Oh, I can't pull into the parking lot. I know some people do. Some people do like no moving challenges. Illinois. Did you guys look up the area code? I don't want you to tell me if you looked up the area code. Like, we're all playing this together, so, I was thinking Midwest, so. You guys are saying Illinois. I don't know. I don't think we're anywhere near Chicago, so I'm gonna say, let's go Springfield. I'm feeling Springfield. Whoa, look at that. Let's go. Yes, you see that one?
Oh, wow.
Well, here's the thing. If you can't see the plates, but you can see the shape of them. So if they're, I'll show you in a second. Is that supposed to be a speed bump sign? Let's see what this is. Telephone. I'm thinking France? French? Let me see, can I pull into this parking lot and see that stop sign? Yeah. Yes and no. So that sign looked French. I need one more sign, though, to be sure. Oh, wow. Did you see that? I went across the street over here, the huge building here, and then I get closer and it's just gone. Now, Jesse is shopping on Amazon, actually. I don't know. This to me looks like French. I just...
French, what?
Just the language looks French. Is that... Okay, so I see euros.
Immobilier.
Yeah, see? Immobilier. Like that's...
Promoter.
I don't know French, but that just looks French to me. I don't know. Let's just guess France. I don't want to go Paris, though. So let's go, like... south of Paris. Ooh, look at that, huh? Look at that. I'm getting good at this, babe. So, nothing yet.
I already bought one of...
It doesn't help too much.
Gasoline.
See if I can get another shot. There it is. Well, we're not in America. That license. So you see how it's like long? That's another thing that shows that it's not an American license. But you want me to look at the guy on the bike? Well,
just delivering some potatoes.
He's just trying. Yeah, he's just trying to do his job, man.
A beam of light.
Like a tornado or something. Close to it. European Union. We're somewhere in Europe? No. This looks too tropical to be European. Maybe it's something that's owned by... Now see, that is... That is definitely Middle Eastern. This is throwing me for a loop right now. This one is so confusing. Yeah, I'm at a loss on this one. If somebody can toss out a genuine idea, I will put that in as a guess. Because I see... palm trees, and I don't ever remember seeing palm trees anywhere in Europe. Now that's something you wouldn't see in America. Egypt? I mean, African is not out of the picture. Not because all we see are black people there.
I guess
it's Haiti. I mean, I can guess Haiti. Alright, I'll go with Jesse's guess. We'll go with Jesse's guess.
I don't know why I want to guess. I feel like I'm going to be totally off. Dang it!
I knew it was Africa. Alright, let's go with something that I think is really cool. Famous places.
Hey, I wasn't that far away, though.
From Haiti? You can't get much farther away.
It literally said it.
It was across the... I wonder where this is.
I've been there.
I have two. It's actually pretty incredible.
It is really.
Anybody have any guesses before I pick? I didn't hear what you said, and I don't think I want to.
Have you been to the...
Isn't it south of it, though? No, I've always wanted to go. It's Italy. I knew it. It's Whole Foods Market. That's where it's at. Okay, so... Foggy Bottom? What the Foggy Bottom? Alright, where... Okay, it's gotta be somewhere around here. I think it's south of it, though. Or is it... See, the thing is with this one... You gotta be pretty specific with it. You know what? I'm just gonna say... it's somewhere around here, so I'm gonna go right here. Wait, Smithsonian. It's near the Smithsonian, I know that. Washington Monument. It's somewhere around here. I think it's more this way. Okay. Collecting pool.
Lincoln Memorial. Right there.
Okay.
I told you. Left.
75 meters. Let's go.
You didn't listen to me when I said left.
Oh, I know what this is. A Sydney Opera House. Easy.
P. Sherman, 42 Bellevue, Sydney.
Where is it? Where, it's somewhere around here, isn't it? No, it's right. It's up here. I think. Sydney Harbor Bridge.
It's so cool.
It's definitely somewhere right around here. I just can't find it for some reason. Maybe I was in the right spot, a little bit south. It's in this bay, I thought. Wanna go to Manly? Let's go to Manly right now. You know what, I'm gonna say here. Oh, look at that, I was 1 kilometer away. Okay, that's definitely... Can't move. It's like, oh, Taj Mahal. Is that in Dubai or India? Crap. you sure it's in Dubai? Why can't I find Dubai right now? Where's Dubai? Why am I having such a problem finding Dubai? Where's Dubai? You know where Dubai is. Upper thong? What? I don't know what it says. Because it's got to be somewhere around here. Okay, I'm just going to say here. That's bad. Well, at least we're in the right country. Okay, so we have this guy duplicated with no legs. I have no clue where we are. Anybody know what this is? Oh. I'm just gonna take a wild guess somewhere in Europe. Let's guess. Austria.
Dang.
Even though I got 0 points, I was actually kind of close.
That dude taking it.
That's the guy holding the Google Street View
thing.
Oh,
that's so funny.
Looks like it's Northern European. I don't know what this is either, I'm just gonna guess. Norway. Boom. Ah, boom. I didn't do awful, except for a couple of them. Why is it shot at nighttime? Let's go with Latvia. Okay. I didn't know what that one was, so. This looks like could be Midwest America. I'm going to guess. Let's guess. South Dakota. Boom. Arizona? That doesn't look like Arizona.
I said the Grand Canyon.
Grand Canyon is nowhere near Arizona, by the way. Okay, so we're in France. Those are French flags. I don't know where.
Hey, Siri. The Grand Canyon.
Wait. Oh, I was no, I was thinking of Mount Rushmore.
Oh my word, that's in Colorado.
It's like Colorado. Hey, we're definitely in France. I'm gonna just guess Paris. Okay. I got the right country. Oh, I wonder where we are. I have no idea. Wait, how do you know it's the Eiffel Tower? Tower Eiffel! Boom, let's go.
Tower Eiffel.
That's what it said.
It's a door.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it was. 98 meters, let's go!
Do you know how to read?
This is definitely. What? No, this is not even America. You think we'd have a structure like this in America?
I said down south. I didn't mean America.
Music notes coming out of it for some reason?
Sfigoya?
This is... We're in Spain. I said Spain, too!
I said Madrid! Woo, woo, woo! Rome, Italy.
I did pretty good on the United States one. Let's just do United States. Alright. Definitely looks like America. Ooh, United States Postal Service. Okay, so we're in America. Okay. Alright, we got American Muscle, right? Is that a Barracuda? Oh no, that's a Mustang right there. Look at that thing. Yo, yeah, it's actually a lot tougher than you think. Oh, I see coastline, maybe?
Tree.
Say, downtown. Downtown where? Elliot? The Elliot somewhere. Okay, maybe we're in 2021 Google, okay. What does that one say? I don't see palm trees, so it might not be south. Necessarily say anything. Americano. I thought I saw coastline, but all I see are trains. I don't know. I'm gonna guess like North Texas. Okay.
Nope.
Oh, that was good.
Washington.
Okay. Alright, this looks like northeastern US right off the bat. If I can find a license. Colors of the license plates are going to be the easiest. Ooh,
Massachusetts
all day. I told you it was northeast. That might be that's pretty close to us. No, I was gonna say maybe Framingham. Deerfield, right here. This is where the Yankee Candle headquarters is, in case anybody wants to. You know what? I'm actually gonna say Worcester. Worcester area. Oh, I should have gone with my gut. I was gonna say Framingham area, Marlboro. Oh crap, I got a gas bubble in my belly. Oof. Okay, this looks like America. I have to say that or else the meme will die. Okay. Alright, looks like we got a bunch of hay. That's totally not safe on the road looking. Jeez, guy. Gotta pin that down. Okay, so I'm assuming that that's... I've been there? You've been here? I'm thinking some random, like... farm state. Okay, so I think... okay, so I'm thinking that around the border of Ohio and Michigan, let's find out. Let's guess. Toledo? Let's guess
Oklahoma.
Toledo. You were wrong.
Can you show ya?
Alright, I'm getting Northeast US vibes again. Oh, if I could see what police officer that was. Right, hold on, let's see. North 52 North. Let's see if we can find a 52. Fifty-six. This is gonna take forever trying to find this. Well, how would you do it then? 55. 52. Hold on. There it is. 52. Okay. That's not saying much because I can go all the way south or all the way north, but there is 52. Let's go right here. Say, how'd you know it was North Carolina? Oh, what was that license plate? New Jersey. That's a Jersey license plate all day. No, let's see. Six oh six. Show up. Alright, let's just guess somewhere. Jersey. Not bad. Not bad at all. 97 kilometers. Hey, that was good except for two of them. I'll do that one again. But why are you looking at me like that? Yes, it's my. I like this. All right, so what kind of vibes you getting? I don't know. I'm kind of getting. Northern Midwestish vibes.
Is it kind of like space?
I don't know why I'm feeling like some random place like Iowa or something. Two-five-three area code. See. 253 Buckley. That's the city we're in, definitely. I would feel like Colorado is way more mountainous than this. Yeah, we're, okay, so the city we're in is Buckley. Where is Buckley? Where are you, Buckley? Jesse, where's Buckley? Don't know yet. That looks like it could be Washington. Like when I see like a Washington face. Guess. Let's go with outside of Seattle. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Got that one.
What the heck?
I don't know. 39 kilometers. Let's friggin' go. Okay, we got a weird six-tired car.
Six-tired sedan.
Alright, this house right here looks like it's super old. So, again, I'm getting northeast vibes. You know, car, can you get out of here with your weird tires?
North Carolina for.
I need a drink though, I got a cotton mouth. Oh, I can't see that sign. Like 70,000 First Baptist Church. These houses are way too old to be anything Western US. can't see that sign. I don't know about New Hampshire, but where's the Fresca or the fruit punch? Just because I haven't guessed here yet, I'm gonna guess Delaware.
Pennsylvania.
I'm embarrassed. I didn't even look at a license plate. Okay. Now I'm getting some Alabama vibes, Mississippi vibes. No, it was Massachusetts.
I guess who.
You know, kind of does look like Hawaii. You might be onto something. Wow, that was a good guess, babe. I knew it wasn't the Big Island. I've been there.
Okay.
Now this is
suburban
as suburban can be. Everybody's neighbor is named like Tom and Barbara. Getting some Pennsylvania vibes. Yeah, I'm feeling like upstate New York, but at the same time, license plates don't look upstate New York. That's a Connecticut license plate.
That could be Rhode Island, honestly.
Does kind of look like a Rhode Island plate. Oh, I'm going back to Pennsylvania. I'm trying to find one. I can't find a good license plate to zoom in on. This guy won't catch up to me. Okay, well, let's see.
Damascus.
Damascus. Germantown. You know what? It is Pennsylvania. I think I know Germantown. That sounds super familiar. So does Damascus. Unless it's Connecticut. You know what I'm gonna do? Just for the points, I'm gonna go for like upstate Pennsylvania. Oh, Maryland, okay. Getting some Indiana vibes right now. Once where it just puts you nowhere is... Yeah, I do like the United States one. This one's a good one. I know... Well, a at least I would hope to know the U.S. pretty well. If I get a phone number. 414. Should we call Kelly Dirk and be like, hi, where are you located? Hi, is this the Dirks? I saw a street sign over here. I'm trying to back to it. Good Hope Road. That's not helpful. 414. What is that area code? Pound is looking up the area codes.
Yeah, he is.
You want to know how I know he's looking up the area codes? Because I just looked up this area code and it said Milwaukee.
Tanner!
Yeah, no looking up area codes. Or else I'm not going to be looking for you guys to help me figure out where I'm at. Okay, this looks like New Jersey. This looks like the Jersey Pike. Yeah, if you look it up, then don't tell me anything. Yeah, I don't know why I'm getting New Jersey. Hop over here to this side. I don't know. I keep getting Jersey vibes. I'm gonna go with Jersey. I was so close.
I was in Florida.
Okay. Yeah, this is definitely somewhere with some interesting seasons. So.
Construction on.
So the earth definitely rotates here. Okay, that's good. American stop. Yeah, it is a good one. American stop sign. We have a bike lane, so that means that there's bikes here. That's good. Yep. Okay. Idea what kind of vibes I'm getting from here. It's like a bunch of different ones. Area code. I don't see it. Okay, we got people pimping out their
Their Prius.
Look at this little short vehicle. It's all messed up. honestly, I'm kind of getting New Hampshire vibes now that I'm... That's a mountain right there. Just trying to see if I can get a good view of a license plate or a sign. Clackamas? What is Clackamas? Yeah, I don't think any place in New Hampshire is going to be called Clackamas Estacada.
Wish you were very Clackamas.
I'm not even going to respond to that one. Okay, let's get on the highway here. Because that's the lamest joke you've ever made.
Nuh-uh, that was so fun.
Okay. Adopt a highway, okay, so...
I don't friggin' want to adopt a highway.
So this highway is orphaned, okay. That's a big clue. Milwaukee! Okay, Milwaukee. So, let's go... Where's Clackamas? Let's see if we can find Clackamas. You see Clackamas?
No.
Like Clackamas. I can't find it. Let's just go south of Milwaukee. Oh! Well, there you go, Jesse. Thanks for that one. Okay, so... So I see a forest, so that means there's life here, okay. Smith is here, okay, good. Alright. Okay. I have no idea. All I know is that these roads need to be repaved. Holy cow, look at these things. Is that a church I just passed? This is not giving me anything right now. Pictures are super old though. No palm trees. You know, I was kind of feeling Connecticut. Tell Abby to watch the stream. Tell her we're traveling. Yeah, but when you think of Milwaukee, you think of the main one. This is, this one's tough. There's nothing really that stands out. But yeah, I'm getting them too. Wait a second. Tell me this, like... Honestly, I'm getting more Rhode Island vibes now that I'm seeing how open. I can get a view of this license plate right here. Wait, hold on. And 78. Massachusetts! Yeah, I was thinking, like, Northwest. What was the name of the place? Decut? Oh, yeah, there's a place called Orange in Massachusetts. Yeah, we found Batman. City of Batman.
America?
I'm just gonna guess somewhere around, I guess around Deerfield. Hey, I was close! Nice! More northwest vibes. Northeast vibes, I should say. License plate. That could be a Maryland license plate. That's a New York license plate. New York has two license plates. They're white and blue, or all yellow with a little bit of blue in it. But there's a palm tree. What the frig? And now I can't move. Alright, I'm going to guess... I'm just gonna guess, like... Yeah, wasn't that off? Savannah. What's up, Owen? Hold on. Did you just fart?
No.
Okay, we got palm trees. So we got whatever. What is going on here? Oh my goodness. I'm kind of getting... No, I'm guessing like West Coast.
Cali.
Yeah, I'm getting some more Cali vibes. I usually don't see these huge palm trees.
Look
like
at that
this.
Thing. We're not going to...
What is that?
What is that?
Yeah, I'm getting West Coast. Can I go to the... I'm trying to get a good view of a license plate. Like it's all white, but I can't really... Yeah, I'm going with, Southern... Kind of Southern Cali. I want to go Santa Barbara, but... not bad. Not bad at all. I want to get a really good round of this. Alright, let's try another map. Let's see if I can get something else. No. No.
I have work at 8 tomorrow.
See, I don't mind some of these other places, like checking them out, but you have to be so specific with smaller countries, or else you don't get like any points. I've done a Rhode Island one, but I don't want to do that one on stream. Well, we already did a famous places, but I'll do another one. Hey, if you guys like me playing this on stream, I don't mind doing this a couple times here and there. Try Italy? No way. Jesse, do you have any idea where this is? Can I have the drink again?
No idea.
Let's go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I am the smartest man alive. Are you kidding me? I guess so. Or is this a, I mean, it looks like it. Is this different? I don't know, it looks small, but let's guess it again, just because.
I'm
I guess it was just the other side. That's really funny. Okay, this... This is an HDR image. What? Why is the shot in HDR right now? Are you kidding me? Yeah, we have a regular stop sign right there. Yeah, we're in New York. We are in New York City. We're in New York, though. I'm gonna guess Manhattan. Let's go right here. Hey, let's go! Did it just bring us to the same place twice? It just brought us to the same place twice. I don't know. I love Hoboken. Yeah, I've been to his store before. It's really cool, actually. Wait a sec. That was a glitch. No. It showed the same place twice. That just ruined my score. What the frig is this? I don't know, but this is awesome. I feel like we're in Egypt. I'm gonna guess Egypt because I have no clue. Nope. You know, that started out so good. Trying to see a license plate. Sure. Española. We are in Spain. I guess Madrid. Hey, there we go. Hold up, guys. I gotta say goodnight to the fiance.
Okay.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay?
Are you sure about it?
Really? Rome again? They really like the Colosseum today. Roma. Good night. Right there. Hey. Sydney Opera House. See if I can actually find it this time.
I'm living like there's no tomorrow. Because there isn't one.
There it is. Go. Ooh, okay. Now this is that looks like it could be French. Let's go! All right, let's see what.
It must be hard.
Wait, this is a famous place?
You're born alone and you die alone, and this world just drops a bunch of rules on top of you to make you forget those facts, but I never forget.
Okay, I look at this hat and I think, yeah, I'm in America. Old Faithful. Ah, that, there we go. Okay. Crap. Where's the Yellowstone there?
Grab the doorknob, grab her, and you get ready to leave, but you don't. You stop. You back up. Turn to the mirror and you stare at yourself.
There it is.
I'm so hot.
Old Faithful.
You know, it's more like, who am I?
Let's freaking go. Yeah. Oh, I almost got 20,000 points. Crap. Let's see what the daily challenge is. Alright, here we go. 3 minutes, panning, zooming. Okay. Daily challenge. Stop. Okay. Kind of thinking Mojave Desert, maybe? Is this Galapagos? Ah, crap.
What else?
Okay. Got nothing right now. People doing donuts. Tree right there. So, okay, center spelled that way is a little peculiar in the U.S. Americans, well, English stop signs, I should say. Oh wow, these are old pictures here. Holy crap! Look at that. Crazy to think how long they've been doing Google Earth, you know? Read that. Let's see if I can read this. Mid-North Coast, correct? Ow. I'm trying to open my window, but it's locked. Hold on. Jeez, that's annoying. Hold on, now I gotta fix my mini blind. Mid-North Coast mean? I have no clue. Crap, I'm out of time. I'm gonna guess right here. Australia. Okay. This looks very Arizona-y. It's crossing the street. Bunch of cows? Somebody watching these cows, or are they just going? I don't think I'm gonna catch anything from any signs around here. I don't know, I just get Arizona vibes. What a long, dusty road. License plate, what is that? That's not a New York license plate, is it? I'm gonna guess Arizona. Oh, doing so bad. I'm getting sloppy now. I'm a little over this game right now just because I'm getting so sloppy here. But I'm having a blast with it though. I love this game. Like if I'm playing Sea of Thieves and I'm just sailing between two locations, like, I'll keep my headphones in listening to the game, but then I'll also start playing this, you know, do a round here and there. That is definitely... There's definitely Eastern, Northeastern European. Thinking... Rain. Nope. This has got to be like Iowa or Montana or something. Not a mountain in sight, nothing but flat. I gotta see if I can find a... helpful sign. Dundaga? That kinda doesn't sound like anything in the US. 50, I'm assuming that's kilometers. Yeah, we're not in America. This looks European too. I just can't think of where. I guess somewhere that doesn't look like it would be too, like, hilly. Let's try Belgium. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Look at those two right there. It's so bad. Oh, man. Alright, we'll do one more. And then I'll be done for the night. Second. American license plates. That looks like could be North Carolina license plate. Rolling Meadows. Yeah, I'm thinking that could be North Carolina. Let's see if I can find anything else here. Lakewood. Lake Woods. Donkey Kong Realtor Partners? Gonna guess North Carolina. That's what it looks like to me from some of the license plates I saw. Those last two I saw didn't look like it, but let's go with Durham. Oh wow, okay. I was way off. And you guys were guessing like crazy in the chat a while ago, and now you guys are just dead silent. Is that Portuguese? Very tight spaces here. I was told that if you see a long license plate with blue on either side, that's Italian. Okay, I thought that was something. Okay, yeah, that's it's Italy. That's definitely Italy. I thought that said C, S I right there, or just I. But if I see D I, that sounds Italian. Yeah, so we're in Italy. I feel like we could be in. I know that it's pretty hilly around here, so I'm assuming it's somewhere around here. I'm gonna say Genoa. Hey, you know, that's not bad. 177 kilometers. But yeah, I'm not sure if this is like a guarantee or anything, but I've been told that if you see blue on either side of a long license plate, that's Italian. Okay, this definitely tropical. And I know I'm saying obvious stuff, but I have to talk it out in my head or else. Chatsworth. When I see these wiggly lines back and forth here, I think of the UK. So maybe this is a British owned country. Of course, I'm speaking out of my rear, but Airport 5. So, like, I was thinking, like, British, Caribbean Island. Are they driving on the left? I'm trying to see if there's a two-way street here. But like, this doesn't look English, though. Sen Kang. That sounds like it would be, Southwest Asian? Southeast Asian, sorry. Southeast Asian. They are driving on. They're driving on the left.
What I feel about myself, I feel there's the unknown. There's things I don't know, and that's what I'm striving for. To say that I
the fact that they're driving on the left is strange to me too.
Trying to find out what they are.
I do see a few people that look like they could be Asian. I'm honestly super confused. See, this is some kind of Asian. Yeochu? I was just gonna say Indonesia myself, but. Yeah, it's definitely one of the islands here. I'm gonna go Indonesia. Let's go, like, right here in the middle. Singapore! Ponda was right. Unless he cheated again. That doesn't look that far away, but it, I mean, almost 2,000 kilometers. Whenever I see something like this, I immediately think America. I also was told if you see double yellow lines, that's also an American thing, too. Is that a church? Living World Word Church. This is America. We're in America. Okay. Well, I need a good license plate view. Here we go. Not with pictures like this, though. What is this picture? Put me on the other side of the road. That's some better quality pictures. Not by much, though. Oh, there we go. Let's see. I have no clue what license plate that is. You can't trust trucker license plates either because they could be from out of state easily. I'm not really getting Texas vibes from this. I'm getting more Middle East Coast. I think that, I don't know if that's 313 or 318. Either way, I don't know that area code. Let's keep going until we find something here. I don't think it's Massachusetts. I also don't really see anything that shows any signs of, like, salt water anywhere, you know? So when I say East Coast, I mean, that could mean not necessarily right on the coast. I don't know. I'm gonna guess, like, let's see, what does this say? What is this? Okay, hold on. DeSoto? Wait a second. Isn't there a DeSoto in Michigan? Say, like, that's where the car company DeSoto came from, right? I don't know why, I'm feeling like it would be here from that one. I'm gonna go south of Detroit, let's see. Louisiana, that was the last place I was thinking of. Actually, I can't believe you were put that close with Texas. Okay. ...400 meters, so we're not in the U.S. Each time a window to the past is open, I realize sometimes just let's see. Doesn't help. Yeah, I wouldn't say UK with a name like that, Owen. Right, Greyton? In it. I don't think it's German, because... It doesn't look like German language, but I really don't know. I'm, like I said, I just talk out of my butt and hopefully I'm right. Okay, so we got Switzerland. I was getting Northern Europe vibes. But I don't want to say Switzerland, because it looked like there was something about Chile, so I don't know. Was I say I meant Sweden? Sorry, that's the Swedish flag, not Switzerland. I knew that. Switzerland's the Red Cross. Yeah, this has got to be. It's got to be Sweden. This is Sweden all day. Let's go here. Hey, let's go. Yeah, I did. Almost 15,000 points. Not bad. So, yeah, the medkit logo. So, if you guys are interested in getting this game, it's $2 a month or like 20-something for the year. So much fun. I play on my phone as well as online, regular browser here, so... Yeah, I'm going to continue to practice. Hopefully I get better, but appreciate you guys stopping by for something so simple, for a simple stream like this. This was a blast. And I hope to see you guys again real soon. I don't know exactly what's going on with the next stream. I don't know when it's going to be. I've been really working hard to try to make sure I get all of my other real world stuff done. I've been editing pictures from the wedding I shot a week ago. Working on videos with that too, and I'm still trying to get settled down in the real estate industry, so that, while I'm trying to work and kind of get caught up on some bills and stuff, so things have been super busy for me, which is why I started late and I only could put together a 2-hour stream, but either way, appreciate everybody coming to hang out, and I will see you guys real soon, hopefully sooner than later. I'll try to get in here tomorrow. I do want to, finish up Metroid Dread sometime soon. I miss playing it. Been kind of itching to get back into it. So, hopefully, maybe within the next week or two we can finish it up. I plan on doing a couple of streams of it. So, I don't really know how far I am in the game, but I do know that it is roughly, an 8 to 10 hour game blind. I think we're closing in on maybe the halfway point with that. But I have been taking my time with it, so... but either way, I'm done talking. So, I'm gonna hop on some Sea of Thieves. Anybody out there wants to play Sea of Thieves? I play all the time, looking for more people to play with, so... Let me know, and other than that, we'll see you guys later. Bye!